Rajkumar Rao tied the knot on Monday with his longtime girlfriend Patralekha. The couple had a destination wedding in Chandigarh's the Oberoi Sukh Villas Spa Resort. Rajkumar and Patralekha shared the very first official wedding pictures on their respective Instagram handle, and they made us believe in eternal love beyond Bollywood. Bride Patralekha opted for a stunning red lehenga with gold detail all over it. She teamed up with her bridal look with net red dupatta worn over the head. The dupatta comes with words inscribed in Bengali that read, "Amar pran bhara bhalobasha ami tomay shampurno korilam," which translates to, "I pledge all my love to you," which could also be one of the couple's wedding vows. Sharing the first wedding photos on Instagram, Rajkumar wrote, "Finally, after 11 years of love, romance, friendship and fun, I got married to my everything today, my soulmate, my best friend, my family. I got married to my everything today, my boyfriend, my partner in crime, my family, my soulmate, my best friend for the last 11 years. There is no greater feeling than to be your wife. Here's to our forever." Sanya Malhotra wrote, "Congratulations, you two. Kitne sundar." The pre-wedding festivities began on October 13 with a white-themed engagement ceremony. The couple then danced romantically on Ed Sheeran's Perfect.